We are beginning tonight with the search for a 17-year-old Aptos teenager who's been missing since Monday night. Santa Cruz County search and rescue crews began combing a 15-mile area today in Aptos and Capitola. They are looking for Nate Phillips. He left his home Monday evening on his bike, but not before saying something somewhat unusual to his parents. Action News reporter Phil Gomez joins us live from Santa Cruz with tonight's top story.
Well, Aaron, family members are puzzled by what Nate Phillips meant when he said he was off for an adventure. It's something he wouldn't normally say, and they found it unusual. Nate left home Monday night, and his parents reported him missing Tuesday.
Well, there's no history of mental issues or anything like that, Mr. Phillips, or head injuries that cause a lapse in judgment.
An all-out search and rescue effort was launched by helicopter. Teams are covering a 15-mile stretch of beach that runs from Aptos to Capitola. Ground crews are also looking for anything that might lead them to the missing Aptos High School teenager.
Yeah, this is unusual, and that's why we're taking it very seriously, because no one really knows the situation on why he's gone, if it's intentional or unintentional.
Nate's bicycle was found by park rangers Thursday. It was not damaged, but its discovery along Seacliff and Center Streets offers few, if any, clues. Family members don't know what he was last wearing or if he's dressed appropriately for the frigid weather.
Unfortunately, we don't know the last thing he was wearing, which makes it a little more difficult. The last time he was seen, they didn't recall what he was wearing.
And as night falls and it's raining outside, it makes it a little more difficult for searchers. They'll meet and decide whether or not to continue, but it's more likely they'll continue their search for Nate Phillips Saturday. Erin?
All right. Thank you, Phil. So, again, here's what we know tonight. Phillips is 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighs about 124 pounds. He has blonde hair, blue eyes. He was last seen at home Monday night. His parents reported him missing Tuesday. Today's search and rescue crews covered 15 miles of beach between Capitola and Aptos looking for him. Latest developments and more pictures of Nate on our website, KSBW.com.